is not 1984. The year itself has come and gone, but Big Brother is still out there. Internet service providers like Comcast and AOL are trying to control what you can see and do. In 2006, AOL blocked access to a site opposing their new billing scheme. When asked about it, they said it was due to a glitch in the software. Let the internet remain free. Support network neutrality in November.